going on, guys? It's your boy, Shadow King RPG here. And today, guys, we're starting a new series, and today we are playing Tinykin. I heard a little bit about this game. You basically play as a researcher named Milodan, and he's from a distant planet some far in the future that our humans are populants. This game is mostly based on a 3D platform, kind of like, let's say, Banjo-Kazooie type thing. And it's just an easygoing vibe about this game. That's pretty much what I heard about it. And I love Banjo-Kazooie, and I think I'm really going to enjoy this one as well. Let's just begin. Viral signs, okay. Equipment, damage. Origin. Ooh, looks like we're in a house. There we are. Alright, let's look around a little bit. Oh, there's me. And looks like we got a couple stuff. The Pratzel Museum and the brewery. Alright. Hey you, you're finally awake. You could come out of nowhere. I was worried you might never wake up. You seem to be okay. Sorry, I never met anyone of our species. Do you need orientation? Alright, those balloons machine must be like the guy that's kind of going to show us around a little bit. Alright, let's go near it. Use this to look around. Oh, what is that? Ooh, a bubble, okay. Let's hit A to let you jump. It's very useful here. Give it a try, okay. All right, press and hold the A button again after a jump to deploy a bubble. Oh, okay. Oh. What in the world is that? Oh my god, can I even jump in this game already? There we are. So we got 5 of these. Ooh, we got 7, okay. Wait, the Tinykin are following you. Oh, okay. So that's what the Tinykins are named. Looks like we have a lot. Let's go over here. New objective available. Help Rideman clear the axes under the stairs by moving the flower pot. Okay. Hold LT to let you hold the Tinykin, then use the RT to throw them. Okay. Alright, there. And I have 30 exactly. Hey, there we go. The way is clear. Go get that comm pointant I told you about. Oh, that thing? Little goggles, it looks like. Looks like we need scissors, some flag, tube, goggles. It looks like we have to get every single item, it looks like, to make that. Okay. Oh, and we got ourselves a support. RB. Alright. I almost forgot. You see that adorable furball, one of my assistants? They're not very talkable, but very delighted. Use your snowboard to slide along. Okay. Alright, it looks like we have 5 more items to go, it looks like. Just 1, 2, 3. That was like a yo-yo, scissors, a 2, the flag. Yeah, okay. So it looks like each adventure we're gonna have to go to get an item. Oh, that's cool. Ah, I see you finally operational. Come with me, I know where we should start looking. The second complum we need to find is a banner. Located in the city of Century. Okay. Let's go find that banner. Alright. Oh. Hey, there we go. Fantastic, onwards. Let me grab. Oh. Ooh. So the red ones are the explosives. Ah. It looks like there's 1,000 little, gold little nuggets, I guess, or whatever they are. I'm gonna have to get more, I guess. Oh, really? Screwdriver, okay. I'm gonna have to get more of those. No. There you go. I can't do that one yet. Can't even do that one yet either. Nah, I can probably get a couple done. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Hey, what did I say? Have you... I don't know what you're trying to tell me. We're gonna have to destroy that. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff I'm gonna have to do here. Ooh! Alright, there's more of them. There we are. I could just do this. Whoa, really? Destroy them. And get these. Get them. And destroy that. Get that out of the way. I know there's one over here I have to get. There we are. Nice. Alright, there's three more envelopes. I gotta remember that, and then I gotta bring it back over here. Let's go back over here now. There we are. Let's get rid of this. And then I know there's... Is there one more spin over here? Oh yeah, right there. That's two. There we go. Ah. Hey. Thank you. I have 16 of those. Ooh, there it is. Nice. Now I gotta return back to that statue. No! I gotta make that jump now. Hey, there we are. Boom. Hey, there we are, I got an achievement. How does it smell? Ooh. That was a lot of gold. Alright, I have to go over there. Nope, that's just a line. But I do have to go back up there and get all those. And then I think I have one... Oh, really? And then I think I have one more spot to do, and really that's it. I have the middle one, and then I have on the other side. Go, and there we go, and that's gonna go all the way up. Now we can head up here, and we're at 700. Ooh, we have to get in there somehow. It looks like. Maybe something up here maybe might do something. Let's get back up here and go on the line. How do we get in there now? Has anybody seen the girl? Nope, nothing. Okay. No! Oh, okay, thank God. Three of the explosive guys. Yeah, I just had... Oh, wait, what is that? A little card. Oh, okay. Maybe that's how we get in. We just got the middle part right there, like I said, and just all the way over there, and that's it. We're at 8:32. Now I have to go in here, I remember that. There we go. Almost at 900. I have to get up there now. Oh, wait, I have to get up there now. okay. Oh, what is that? There we go. I'm gonna have to figure out where that's at now. Wait, is that it? Yeah, it must be right there, okay. Hey! Nightlight, light all the candles in the room. Now I have to get all the way back up there. I think when I collect that, it's gonna be 1,000. Hey, there we are. Ooh, now I gotta get 1,600. Let's go in here. Gotta go on the other side. Gotta break all those. Can't break that yet. Can't get in there. And get all these. Still have 17 explosives. Still have the envelope. That little magnet is still in the middle. We need a photo. All right, that won't be a problem. We got them all. Okay, how many do I have? I have 18 of those guys. Hey, we got the pitcher. I gotta head back there now. No way! I have to get that thing right there. Pretty sure that's gonna... Oh no, it's all the way over there. Hey, look at that, we got ourselves another envelope. Now we're gonna have to go back over here. We need the ring, we need the screwdriver for that one. We have to come down here and get that photo. And we're still missing one more envelope. And then we need to get that. What is that? A broken honor? It belongs in the museum. Ooh. Well, nice little shortcut seek right there. What else can we do? What else can we? Oh, we have still have to get that. I need to get them. Cannot forget about them. Now we can move on. What else do we have? We don't have nothing else. We still have that magnet is still pointing up there. We're gonna have to go all the way around over here now. Let's get up here, get that one on next to that door. That's not it. No, this is it, but... No! No! Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get that one. Yeah. But what we can do is get back up here. And we'll use that little zip line right there thing. This time we'll jump off in the middle. Are you kidding me? Oh, really? Oh, that's gonna be tough to get those now. Oh my God, are you serious? Yeah, I got one. There we are. Okay, we gotta get that now. But there's... Oh, wait, they're still right there. Okay. We got that. Now, we can do two things. We can literally go back up there and maybe figure something out up there, get the rest of the gold, or we can just go all the way around this side and jump up there and try to figure something out. And I think I'll do the first one. We need the play button. Go around over here, that's a great thing. That's a beautiful thing to do. Cut all the way around. Don't have to go all the way back. We'll get back that way, get a little more shortcut. Look at that. Oh, we have the video, I think we need that as well. Oh, no, okay, I guess we don't. Alright, there we are. Now we just need the play button. I feel like I got almost every single little piece of gold, I feel like. I know I'm probably missing a little bit, but there is 1,600 in this. And I think I know where a lot is. But now I need the Pacific item. What is this? Oh. You know what? Perfect. Exactly what we need. Boom. Now it looks like we need a CD. It was indeed the button that was missing. It was my idea. Don't forget that. Yeah, it looks like we need a CD now. We need a CD, get inside a piano and find melody. Repair the CD player so all can hear the Arwen's can't tell. Okay. Oh, there's some more stuff right there. Anything, I guess, helps. Here we are. Can't go over there, nothing over there. Now, there's one more piece of gold right there. Is there any way I can get up there from here at all? I know I was just up here. I have to get that thing right there. Repair the CD player. Get inside the piano and find Melody. She's inside the piano, I think. I don't. I see something shining over there. Let's go check that out. That is the mailbox. Okay, never mind. Now it's just a waste of time. We also need the little ring. We still need the screwdriver. There's a lot of stuff we're gonna have to do. Still a lot of stuff. Oh wait. And I have like 13 of these guys left. There must be something else I'm missing. I don't know. Don't know where to start. There's still definitely. Oh, yeah. Oh, that is the keyboard. Wow. That was a I thought that was legit the table. That blended in so well. Okay. Come on, guys. Now we might be getting somewhere now. Thank you. 35 of them and 12 of the explosive ones, tinykins. Hey. Probably 35 more to go to get them the gold taken care of. Still gotta get more of the items. Hey, Melody. All right. Now, repair the CD player so all can hear Arwen. Ooh, okay, nope, nothing there. Why have you been starting at that thing at all the time? Do you have a problem with the stairs? All I see is blues and yellows. Are you sure? Okay. Okay, that's nothing. I know I talked to you before. Oh, okay. I had to grab that. Is that the... That must be the... That's the CD thing. Oh my god, I thought that was a picture. Thank you. 1,491 out of 1,600. We're pretty much almost done with all these. There we go. Everybody's so happy. That's the banner. That's exactly what we need. But there's still one item that we're missing. There's a mission that we're missing. We're missing some little glass ball, looks like, and the gold. And I think I know what the one mission is. That one mission that we are missing is the envelope. I know that. I just don't know where that last envelope could be at. Alright, you know, maybe I might have to do that off screen. Kinda just do it from there, I guess. Let's just grab the banner. Hopefully it allows me to come back in this area. Hoping it allows me to come back. If not, then, I mean, I guess I'm missing a little bit. The glider bubble? The big funnel is the four line heights in the heart of Mantine's territory. Okay. And I think that's what we're going to do next. In the next episode, guys, we'll be finding the funnel. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy it. And like always, we will see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.